When the first travelers, surfers came to Mundaka, the local people, they didn't understand what they were doing here. These people was smoking and drinking and surfing, and they were not very well seen in the village. One day a big swell came, and it was very dangerous for the fishermen to come back to the harbor. One of the boats was caught by a huge wave, and the fishermen nearly drowned. Luckily, the surfers were there, and they saved their life. Since then, the surfers has been very welcome here in the village of Mundaka. Can be a heaven and hell at the same time, no? To me, it feels amazing to go back home, and even if there's a lot of people, there's a lot of good friends, and also my family, no? My brothers are in the water, and there's no better feeling than being paddling the channel and see your brother screaming after a barrel, no? That's the best thing that can happen to you.